Hazrat Imam Hassan Basri states that Hazrat Ahnaf bin Qais said, "While I proceeded to help the person, Hazrat Ali radiyallahu anhu, I came across Hazrat Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu. He asked me where I had intended to go. I replied, 'To help that person.' He thereupon said, 'Go back, for I have heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam say, when two Muslims make an onslaught on each other with drawn swords, the slayer and the slain both are hell-bound. I submitted, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, as for the slayer, it seems logical, but why it is for the slain?" He sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon said, "He was also aspirant to kill his opponent." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6875.